I'm Khadijah Sessions, freshman from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and I play the point guard. Myrtle Beach is fun, you know, if you like to go to the beach and you like to shop a lot, we have a lot of shopping centers. It's a lot of people that come and visit there. It's a great atmosphere. Honestly, I like to stay around my grandfather's house and just hang out with my family and make sure he's doing okay and just, I'm a big family girl. We just hang out, having fun, just laughing, talking about things that we didn't know about other family members that don't live actually in South Carolina. We have some in Colorado, some in Delaware, some in North Carolina. We have some in Oklahoma. Just a whole bunch of different places. I probably didn't even name half of it, but we have a pretty big family. My favorite food my mom's make is macaroni and cheese. It takes 2 hours to make it, but it's good. And also my grandfather, his gravy to go on top of the rice and stuff. I'm probably referred to as LeBron James just because yeah, he's a very aggressive player. He's also a leader. He can pretty much, you can go to any team and lead. And just, you know, play aggressive on both ends of the floor. And every statistical is probably good, not just his offensive game or defensive game. He can do just about anything. I'm a leader. I try to play aggressive, try to keep my teammates involved, and, you know, just trying to do the little things so the big things can happen.